What's up, everyone? Today we're in Duford. Today I'm in Duford Town, and I'm about to challenge a second gym. And before we start, I got a couple new Pokemon. Got Pidgey. You can't see it, but you can read it. And there's the stats right there. A Larvitar. Grovyle, Satrico evolved. Marsh Stomp. Frogadier. Charmander. I also got the mystery gift for the Unova starters, and I got it for my Let's Play version too. So I have Turtwig, Superior, Emboar. The three up here, I've already finished Eevee training. Down here, I haven't yet started yet Eevee training them yet. So here's Samurott, Chimchar, Heracross, Torchic, Cyndaquil, and Kangaskhan. I'm gonna Eevee train them later because it's like a lot of work. I finished Charmander today, and then I just started playing through it, and then got up here. I really want to get like my VS recorder so I can start doing Wi-Fi battles. So let's go challenge the gym real quick so I can move on. Three more levels and I'll have Pidgeotto on me. Thank you. I'll try to speed this up a little bit. These are supposed to be like really short videos. Okay, which way do I go? Okay, looks like this way. Man, I forgot. Okay, so it's this way. How many Pokemon does he have? Really hope he has 3. I want to use Grovyle again. I'm just saying too. Well, Grovyle will have to make a debut another day. That's all for today. I'll see you guys next time when I challenge Watson.